the same way as we came out?
Going down a different way.
The other way would be down.
Turn it on. It's on?
Yeah, it's on.
Oh shit.
for like the next 5-10 minutes.
Do you?
Yeah, Seafloor was right.
God damn it, don't be sick. Is it that sketchy in the passenger seat?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I feel like bowels being.
Fuck, pass as fuck! I don't want the guy on me, man.
hop in Christian's car. Dude, I lasted, okay, I'll put it in retrospective, I lasted longer with you driving than Christian.
You flew up with Christian?
Last time I went up, yeah. Dude, it's fucking tradition. Every time I'm up here and we're doing a run like this, I'd always throw up. Well, surprisingly, I didn't throw up a Targa.
I was close, though.
Alright.
I'm ready to go when you are. Facebooked it?
No, I'm not gonna Facebook that you threw up.
I don't care, really. I mean, it's true, I did.
No, we'll tell them when you will come down, but I want them to think I crashed. Because Armand was talking shit that I'm a bad driver.
Dude, you're a lot better driver than Christian.
I'm smoother than him. He sketches me out.
That's why I didn't want to drive with him.
He's probably faster, though.
Yeah, he's a lot faster. Sketchy to drive with.
Armand, I don't even know how fast he is. He wasn't going as full blast. I don't even know where we're going now.
I'll turn on my phone, we get GPS.
Where are they supposed to meet up after this?
I'm not sure.
Stick. tell YouTube a little update. You can tell by my face I am fucking sick as hell because this guy's driving. So we're at the Shell station at the Harris.
Is that the
car? No, dude, it's cool. We're at the Shell station by the Harris here, and it's fucking... well, it's cold, and I got sick on the way down the mountain. So, fun stuff. We're headed back to In-N-Out now. That concludes our run. Yeah, I got a weak stomach, I'm just gonna say that. And yeah, this guy, as you'll see in the video, we stopped like literally right before a ditch because I had to throw up, and luckily this guy's car didn't go under, but it was crazy. So I'm gonna sleep pretty much all day tomorrow and skip work because, well, fuck work. After tonight, I need to sleep. So, yeah, so I'll film if anything interesting happens, but as of now, this concludes the video.